People really be paying thousands of dollars to go festivals and listen to beep boop music.